Welcome back, everybody. Do you have questions about your landscaping or not sure which flowers will flourish? You can ask a plant doctor at the upcoming garden fair.
It is just one of the many activities at this free event. Jordan is live at the Green Bay Botanical Garden with all the details.
Well, I may have the details, but I have a whole lot of questions about which plants will flourish, guys. So that's why I'm here today. I'm learning. We have Eileen here who's going to have all the details about this whole event coming up this weekend, right? So what's going on here?
Yes, this Friday and Saturday here at Green Bay Botanical Garden, we have our 33rd annual garden fair event.
33 years.
Yes, and it'll be free admission into the garden's parking lot to come out to the event.
Okay.
Guests can shop, local plant professionals. They'll have perennials, annuals, shrubs. They can talk about their landscaping services.
Yeah.
We'll also have a select variety of handcrafted garden artists.
Okay.
One of the artists that we're featuring today is Tree Trinkets. It's natural stones and gems,
wow,
as well as mirrors that you can use to decorate your tree. It helps with keeping away woodpeckers as well from your property and from your trees.
We don't want woodpeckers too. And I hear that you have, this is through the grapevine, the Princess of Petunias, the Michael Jordan of gardening will be here too.
Yes, we have Ask the Plant Doctor, Melinda Myers, sponsored by ATC and GrowSmart, will actually be here on Friday and Saturday.
Okay.
Helping answer people's questions, as well as the Garden Zone Horticulture team will be here as well to answer people's questions.
Very cool. Now we have something going on right here. This is one of the demonstrations that we're going to be doing today, but also this weekend too.
Yes, so if guests want to come out and they don't find a container that they like, they can actually shop from a few of our local plant professionals.
Cool.
That will be selling containers as well as individual plants. They can come over to the garden's own build your own container tent, and we'll have volunteers
Whoa.
There to help them plant their container and take it home.
Build your own container tent, guys. That's one reason to get down here. So we got the super scoop here. We'll probably not need that till later, but you got to give me advice here. What do we need to fill one of these?
Yes. So the tips that I like to use when filling your own container is to get a thriller plant, so a statement piece. We have a calla lily here. And then we also want a spiller plant to go over the edges of your container, which is our licorice plant. And then we have our fillers like Dusty Miller here.
Dusty Miller.
So those are the tips that I can give you for building your own container.
Okay, so how do we do it?
Yep, so we are going to take our plant out of the container, and we're going to break up the roots on the bottom.
Okay.
And then we're going to dig our little hole here in the container, and we're going to plant that in. Now you want to press down the plant a little bit.
All right.
Just press it down a little bit, and then if you want to add some dirt in there, Justin.
Jordan! Yeah, you knew better.
Jordan!
She said she watched me this morning doing the weather, so I know she knows my name, right?
Yes.
Okay, and
there we go.
No fake plants here, right?
No fake plants.
Right, Eileen? No fake plants? All right.
And then we're going to add our spiller plant here.
Is it okay if I spilled some of the potting mix on the...
Yes, that's fine. And then we're going to add our licorice plant in here. And it's just going to go in.
All right.
Push that in nice and tight so it goes over your container. If you want to add a little more soil in there.
All right. And as we do so, we're going to send it back to you guys in
Thanks,
the studio.
Jordan.
Remember, get
Looks
down here
great.
This weekend if you want to learn how to do all these fun things.